Hey guys, it's me, Willa, and welcome back to my vlog. And today I am going to be showing you guys all my salons over here. All my 5 salons, and rating them and giving them names. And if you're wondering what I'm going to be rating them out of, I'm going to be rating them 1 out of 10. Like, 1 through 10. So, let's get to it. Alright, so the first salon I'm going to show you guys is this one. I just made it. Today? Wait, was it today? Yeah, it was today. And it's pretty good. It's pink and sparkly. You can just listen to those bubbles crackle. And it has strawberry lotion in it and some soap and some berry lemonade hand sanitizer. Okay, fun fact, I've never actually popped my knuckles. Well, I probably have, but just like one knuckle, that's it. I'm shaking this so I can get it back in the container. Oh, so I rate this slime. I forgot to rate it after that whole point in this video. Over the table, you guys, and look at my hands. she knew that I love slime. And it was perfect. It was like one of my favorite batches of slime ever. When I first got it, because it was all colorful and it was not like this. But it, like, it tears apart so easily and it doesn't even pick it up. Look at it. It's like jiggly and blurry. And the colors mix together. Because my Gigi got for me, and my, I got at a pageant. That's the good part about it. The rest of it is just like bad. If I didn't have those 2 points, if this didn't have those 2 points, it'd just be a 3 out of 10. But luckily, luckily I got those points. So, yeah. And you have to tear it apart. Name it Grumpy Cloud, because kind of like a cloud, and gray clouds are not happy clouds, but Grumpy Clouds. And you have to tear it apart into pieces to put it back in the hole. And you have to start at the nose and like... something. Just so you guys know, I'm not farting. It's just the slime. Really bubbly now. And it's been in the sun, so I'm not gonna take it out. Because since it was in the sun, it's probably really sticky, and it is really sticky. So yeah, I'm just not gonna take it out because I don't want to risk the table. I made this slime at 8 out of 10 because it's signal that I post a new video. I'm hoping Brett will do that like